Guys, I did.
Next, we would like to have a guest speaker who has always been a big supporter of our group. She's always been like a mother to all of us, and I really appreciate her being here tonight and giving us the honor of her presence. I would like to welcome Mrs. Paula M.
ยายขมายนะตัวเขาเองเนี่ยคือคลับระบบขมายโดนขมายจะอัพเรื่องนี้องค์ฟังยายเกี่ยวกับขมายนะตัวนั้นสมโตนะก็เนี่ยยายยืนสลังเกี่ยวกับแต่ของยืนครูคนปั้นได้แต่ต่างโบนยืนสื่อสารเสียงไรเนี่ยดิฉันเอาสมยายยืนเกี่ยวกับขมายสมยายสื่อบอกบอกบอกเอาขันกราวยเดินเกี่ยวกับยุทธ์ให้สมอบรม ตัวหนึ่งอ้อในบางเอาเกี่ยวกับมังยมน้องมีนนี่น้องมีนเตรียมเกี่ยวมันรู้จักนั่นแต่เราไม่อ้อมมาเงียนมาใบผมโพไงเงียนที่ทางเงียนตะจัดมองตอนหน้าในบางตามสกเทียบมันเคยเรียนเลยบางแต่เอาใจด่าใจแต่เมาส์ใจแต่สำคัญส่วนไอโฟนคือค่ะเอาเงียนตะจัด มักเรียนตักจัดนำจุยอุปถัมภ์ตนอักเนียแก่ในกองเรียนตักอักเนียองค์สวายจัดได้เคยโตตนอักเนียเจริญรุ่งเรืองนำเรียนเรียนเจริญมาแต่ก่อนยังการในที่นี้ก็เอาปัญญาในเกียรติบอกยังในการเจริญมาโทษนะตรงของเจริญตนอักเนียให้บารยาละอ้อไตรเรียนเทศนาทางกฎหมายบอกยัง เราอมให้ครองกัดนงถึงกลมนิทานต่อตราหายพวกมังเกการเวทีปัญญาเราเป็นยินที่ไอ้มันมวยเทียนตามสมัยของพี่เกี่ยวเจ้าเลยที่เจ้าในโต๊ะให้สมเด็จแก่ตัวนั้นโดยใช้สมอัตตุอัตเนียไงเจ้าเดียร์ที่ไอ้มวยอมมาจังต้มสนมปอไอ้โกนเมียน
Next, we have another guest speaker. He is a part of our committee members.
I've just been here in the United States for 4 years. Yeah, I live, and I study in Cambodia. And I contribute my time almost 10 years to work with non-profit organization in Cambodia in field of human rights and advocacy. But I come to live in the United States by supporting by the United States government. They call Social Membership Party Children Asylum. Because in the field of human rights, Cambodia is the hot war. Because we do everything to defend and to prevent the victim. I graduated in Cambodia. I earned bachelor degree of sociology and public law. I earned master degree in Malaysia, international policy. And I am here, I earned a master degree in political science from State University of Arizona. Happy that I know the Cambodian American youth, the new generation can join together and align together to set up a club like this. I never see in other states like California, Minnesota, Rhode Island, the state where I live in there, New York, and other. But I found that most of them, when they graduate from the university and then they go to work and then they never come back to share experience or to share any information. Especially, you know, the new generation of Cambodian American look like different life from the old generation that come from the camp, the border of Thailand. I mean that the old generation always go to the temple and the new generation always go to the club. So, never mind, because this is the new culture. We are all here You are all here. No more Cambodian refugee, but right now it's Cambodian American. So everything it depends on your knowledge, your information sharing, and your experience. But however, we still have Khmer blood. We still respect Khmer culture. We still do everything for Khmer. Especially, you know, like Namit said, we want to see everybody wear the Cambodia traditional clothes, and then we want to develop the Khmer language. And I am really surprised when I heard that this place, this university, allow all of you to study Khmer language. Otherwise, you know, when I was appointed by the Supreme Court of Rhode Island State to be the board director of the Social Economic Development Center for Southeast Asia, to reinstall the Khmer language for the for everything in the state too. Yeah. I don't know how to say what is my feeling to be here, but I just want to share my experience and just want to talk something from my heart to everybody, all of you, because you are the Khmer like me. And then everybody is on earth to be always want to success. But we never want to lose. We want to success everybody. But the question is hunting humanity, this what is the success? That the success is everyone. Success is for you. Success is for me. Success is everybody. But you must believe you can succeed if you are to succeed, and if you believe you can do or you don't believe you cannot do. But I like some chong ye chi phisa khmae dambei oy jeung ba ta ban ban ko kon khmae bitik tei pe pro jeung mien sa chiem chi khmae hai opop madai bos jeung keu tok pi prateh khmae doch nae tvei tbat ta jeung tngah khnia some of them born here, some of them born in the camp of the border, but tai jeung still brought to be Khmer, right? ដូច្នេះជាការមួយមោទនភាពណាស់បើសិនជាយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាបានជាប់ទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងយើងជា new generation ហ្នឹងជាអ្នកចំនួនថ្មីហ្នឹងជាមួយនឹងលោកគូលោកមីលោកមីអោកចាស់ចាស់ទាំងអស់គ្នាដែលគាត់ជាអ្នកចំនួនចាស់ហើយយើងធ្វើអីមួយយើងកុំគិតថាពួកគាត់ចាស់ហ្នឹងហួសសម័យណាពួកយើងគិតថាពួកគាត់ចាស់គឺជាអ្នកផ្ដល់កម្ដៅឲ្យយើងគឺជាអ្នកជាឫសគល់របស់យើងហើយមួយទៀតតែយើងជាជនជាតិខ្មែរយើងមកដល់នេះយើងគួរក៏បីនឹងគិតពិចារណាថាតើមូលហេតុអីបានជាពុកម្ដាយយើងធ្វើដំណើរឆ្លងមហាសមុទ្របាទដែលឆ្លងមហាសមុទ្រដល់ទៅ2មហាសមុទ្រអាត្លង់ទិកផងមហាសមុទ្រប៉ាស៊ីហ្វិកផងបានមកដល់ទីនេះដូច្នេះយើងសិក្សារៀនសូត្រនិងភ្ជាប់ទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយចាស់ទុំទាំងអស់ធ្វើយ៉ាងណាដើម្បីឲ្យគាត់បាននិយាយនិទានរឿងរ៉ាវទាំងអស់ថាតើជីវិតរបស់គាត់ក្រោតក្រៀតយ៉ាងដូចម្ដេចពេលដែលរស់នៅក្នុងទឹកដីកំណើតហើយនៅពេលដែលមកដល់ជំរំជនភៀសខ្លួនហើយឆ្លងកាត់ជំរំជនភៀសខ្លួនពីព្រំដែនប្រទេសសៀមនិងប្រទេសខ្មែរមកដល់ជំរំជនភៀសខ្លួននៅហ្វីលីពីនរួចហើយបានមកដល់ប្រទេសទី3គឺប្រទេសសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកដូច្នេះទាំងអស់នេះគឺសុទ្ធតែជាមេរៀនប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្របើទោះបីយើងសិក្សានៅទីនេះយើងទទួលបានជំនាញខុសៗគ្នាអ្នកខ្លះទៅខាង computer science អ្នកខ្លះទៅខាង social work អ្នកខ្លះទៅខាង business អ្នកខ្លះទៅខាង political science អ្នកខ្លះទៅខាង accounting ប៉ុន្តែយើងគួរក៏បីយល់ថាតើមូលហេតុអីតើខេត្តមួយម្ដេចបានជាពុកម្ដាយយើងទៅឆ្លងកាត់ពីប្រទេសមួយដែលនៅឆ្ងាយអំពីទីនេះរាប់ពាន់យូរយរាប់ពាន់ម៉ៃប៉ុន្តែមកដល់ទីនេះអញ្ចឹងប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រវប្បធម៌ភាសាព្រមទាំងព័ត៌មានទាំងអស់គឺថាខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាប្រហែលជាទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងមានអ្នកខ្លះប្អូនខ្ញុំក៏អ្នកខ្លះបងខ្ញុំដែរបាទហើយក៏ប៉ុន្តែយើងសិក្សាទាំងអស់គ្នាយើងរៀនសូត្រទាំងអស់គ្នាយើងរកដំណោះស្រាយខ្លួនមិនកសាងសង្គមយើងនឹងឲ្យដូចសង្គមម៉ង់ដូចសង្គមលាវដូចសង្គមវៀតណាមខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបថាវៀតណាមគេមាន representative នៅ Congress US Congress Hmong they have state representative in Minnesota. So one day I want to see Cambodian American new generation can be run the office of US Congress or US state representative or whatever could be the U.S. president too. So, the chance you can come from pride in Akhni, how you can sort of be from what about ពុកម្ដាយនិងចាស់ទុំរបស់យើងហើយយើងខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងថែតាមមួយយើងទៅជោគជ័យយើងនឹងសាក់សេសទាំងអស់គ្នាសូមអរគុណ
Next we would like to have a little entertainment. Here
down the hall.
Oh my god.